Curbiato here. I was gonna, stop doing the Hogwarts Legacy videos, like I said, but then a day after I noticed people started to watch it and like it. So I was like, okay, they don't want me to quit. And they'd not even seen the video where I said I'm gonna stop doing Hogwarts Legacy videos. They just decided to show up. So they're back. Anyway, let's get into it. What we're doing. I did click F, but it's not. It's not working for some reason. I've been clicking F, but it's not. The F button isn't working. Want to know what that is. Let's have a look. I'm hoping that doing all this will let me click F. I don't know what that is. How do I? It's not letting me. Right. Go to that one instead. We'll do another quest. I don't know why it's not letting me click F, but I guess we'll find out at some point. Wearing my hat at the minute because my hair is annoying me.
I was hoping to see you.
You're back.
Finally. Then Mr. Spavin talked more than he listens. Ranted on and on about rogue dragons. Wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which.
Professor, so much happened while you were away. Your friend, Mr. Olivanian, sent me an arrow asking for help finding an heirloom wand that was stolen from him.
He did he?
And so I went to the armory, like he said, and there were all these statues.
What do you mean, statues? In the armory?
Yes, which led me to a secret hideout where I found Richard Jackdaw's ghost.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton, I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not, it's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book.
Okay.
The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way. And a portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham, I've always been meeting him. How did this Jackdaw get the pages from the book?
Evidently, Peeves stole them, and Jackdaw stole them from him.
If only you were here to see this.
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal, as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the map chamber.
That you have come this far tells me that you possess extraordinary magical ability, the potential and power of which will unlock should you prove yourself worthy. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable knowledge. Trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
You and your friend Charles spoke of the portkey and of trials you'd created for one who sees traces of ancient magic.
Precisely. Charles is another of the keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago, in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep hidden. Until, perhaps, now.
So, the passage from your ruins to Gringotts, everything in the vault, the restricted section, finding this room, none of these was a trial.
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hands. They will test your abilities, both innate and learned. But of equal importance, everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that you share. You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces. Traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepare to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is great news indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Have a look. Oh, here we go.
I know that tower. It's not far. You may have seen it yourself.
It looks familiar. Perhaps your young friend is more well-traveled than you might think.
As your mentor, the least I can do is go ahead to make sure it is safe. Join me as soon as you can.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Until then, be careful. And do not tell anyone where you're going.
Okie dokie. Oh, 3 of 8. Okay.
Thank you.
Might as well travel from there quicker. Right. They only got eight main quests, because they've done three of them already.
This place has seen better days.
It's the first time we've come across them.
Billy Wiggs was. You can do that, cowards.
Let me change my thingamajiggies. I'll put that one there and like this thingy.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we operate past them into the tower?
We could. But we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing that.
Which one's that?
Quickly now. Stay hidden and cast Petrificus to Tyrus.
Which one's that? No idea. I didn't know it, it was just in there.
Thank you.
orders directly from Ranrok.
These orders indicate that there might be something to do with names. What names? Why here?
Okay.
Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked.
Not anymore.
An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
We should click save because I have no idea how long I've been playing it for.
These brooms have been enchanted for centuries. Never seen an enchantment last this long. Welcome to Sandakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sandakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again. Soon after our last encounter, though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in turn, see you back at the Mat Chamber. Remember what you see.
Remember what you see.
Ranrok's loyalists knew about a town that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber.
Okay. We'll click save because I don't know how long I've been doing it for. And exit. Yeah, 33 minutes in. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned and toodaloo, mofos.